In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to remove T-Mobile software from phone and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, when you purchase a device from a carrier such as T-Mobile, you will usually have startup banners and a lot of apps that are hard to uninstall. So what you may try to do first is to go over to the settings. So if you have something like an iPhone, you will be able to open the settings, access all of the apps, and of course you can do the same on Android. Now, regardless of the device model that you have, when you browse through all of the options related to any T-Mobile app, such as the device manager, what you will notice is that even though you might have the option to disable the usage of this application running on the background of your device, you will not be able to find anything related to uninstalling it. So, why is this? Can we somehow bypass this limitation and still force uninstall the T-Mobile apps from our devices? Well, sadly, as it stands today, all devices sold by carriers will have these devices and these specific applications that are impossible to uninstall. They are built into the system, and because they are classified as system applications, you will not be able to disable them. You can force stop, and usually this will allow them to not run in the background, but for most of them, it is completely impossible to uninstall them 100%. This is especially true for iPhone. You might be able to bypass if you are using an Android device and you connect it to your PC, but because this process can be dangerous and it involves a lot of steps, I'm not going to go over the entirety of it in this video. But if you are able to connect it somehow and access ADB or something similar, you might be able to uninstall these system applications. Of course, if you just have the standard apps such as T-Mobile that can be downloaded from the Play Store or the App Store, you will be able to freely uninstall them. But if you want to uninstall these sorts of applications like the Device Manager, which are system apps, you will not be able to do so. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of removing the T-Mobile software from phone and why they make it impossible to do this. These apps collect data and your usage, and they are used to manage your SIM card. So because of this, you aren't able to easily get rid of them. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.